You're showing people a way to stand up to John and his crew. Better spot.
Right here, sitting beside you.
Lot of...
Prepper, you think natural disaster is an economic collapse, not violent.
After all the atonement, all the confessions, all that you've done for me and Eden's Gate, it's not enough. Is it, John? Cast away your past. You need to open up your heart.
Feel you.
You ever picture
you?
Want to get your mind blown? Try this game.
Reminds me of playing War when you were a kid.
Yeah. Except all the blood's real. He'll shit himself when he'll die. And Mom's not calling us in for dinner.
I was listening to...
Deputy.
Just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind. Damn beautiful country. Come on. Come on, little critter.
It's a miracle you're not in John's bunker right now.
Avenger,
Nice to see you. Word is some local pyromaniacs want to fight against the cult. I heard they're camping out by the old bus wreck. It's not far. Where did that come from?
Still standing.
Jam here. We're trapped. We're fucking trapped. I swear to God, I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch, John C. You see them Peggy's take off of my plane? I need it back. That was our only chance of getting out. I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second, and I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that plane, we're fucked. Please, my family needs your help. I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional. Name's Nick, by the way. Look, if I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John Seed's ranch. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
sure we can put this place
together. Pastor Jerome saved your bacon.
All right, I'm rolling. Watch my back.
Thanks, man. This is some prime real estate.
Supply. Check part, but I'll show you how to do it just right. Get the runway in front of you while steadily lowering your altitude.
Oh my God. Oh my God, look at her. Son of a bitch, you did it. You did it, thank you. Kim, the plane's back.
Yeah, I heard.
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on. You know, this is the first time in a long time I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggy's. Jim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Jim, you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming!
I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway. My grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. I made a few modifications over the years. Kim, would you just hurry up? What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. Jesus Christ. Listen, I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah! Jim, you stay inside till I get back!
Fuck him up!
Hey, maybe you could help us with the luggage.
Come on, Kim. We're leaving.
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
I love you.
Me too.
Well, deputy. Looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen, if you need any air support, you give me a holler, okay? You and me, we'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Ah.
Please take care of him.
Stand the notion of sticking my nose where it ain't welcome, but
the Rye family's been here since before the town was even founded. Spent a lot of nights drinking with Nick's old man at the Spread Eagle. He's a good kid. Take care of him, deputy. That family's a symbol of hope for this whole county.
Me and mine are gonna leave before this gets ugly. I heard a rumor the law are getting involved, and I don't want to be here when they do. You have a plane, folks. Pack yourselves in. Fly away while you can. That's my piece. God bless you.
Why Kim married that enormous goofball, I will never understand.